Hey everybody, welcome to a brand new series, and today we're playing The Walking Dead Season 1. So yeah, let's just get started. Hurry up. I keep tapping it because this loading screen sucks. Keep on tapping it, man. There are 5 episodes or 6. So yeah, let's just get started. This game is an adaptive choice. You make the storytelling by how you play. Telltale Games presents Association with Scarbound Entertainment The Walking Dead. Bleh. Yeah, my friend Ryan wanted me to play this for ages. And yeah, shout out to my other friends, Andrew, Lucas, Harvey, and I know I gave them loads of shout outs, but my channel, go away. So yeah. Nice chat.
Well, I reckon you didn't do it then.
I don't want to talk to you, mate. Go away. Go away. I don't want to talk to you, Wes.
Why do you say that?
Go away.
Now, I've driven a bunch of fellas down to this prison. Lord knows how many. Usually it's about now I didn't do it.
Not for me, man.
Not for me.
Because guys in your position already said it enough.
Well. Okay. But
I always wanted to work a murder case, like that sanatorial mess you got yourself mixed up in. But with all due respect.
But seriously.
A real shame, that is. Hell, my whole family used to be regulars at your folks' drugstore right in downtown. Still there?
Sure is.
Good.
Yay, boy.
I got a nephew up at UGA. You teach there long?
Got on a 6-year.
You meet your wife in Athens?
Bruh. I do not care.
You wanna know how I see it?
I got much choice?
Sure don't.
Oh no, he's angry. Bruh.
Regardless, could be you just married the wrong woman.
You get me angry, man. I don't like it.
When I'm driving this man once, he was the worst person. He wouldn't stop going on.
What the hell is that?
He was an older fellow, big soft eyes behind a pair of smart folks.
I don't want to look at you. I think I'm choking, man. Try the thing, Zeke, and I'm just trying to do an impression.
Mom, it's all a big mistake. It wasn't me.
So did he do it?
So did he do it?
No.
He actually believed it himself. It goes to show people will up and go
when
they believe their life is over.
Good for you.
I got another good one for you.
Oh, damn! Okay. Guess I've seen that coming. Okay, here they come. This is great. Damn, not good. Sorry, I got a bad cough today, man. Oh God, do you think he's dead? Kick it open. Owie, boy. Bruh. Okay, do you think he's dead? Hello? Your friendly neighborhood Ree here. Yeah, I know his name's Ree because it says Ree right there. There we go, get the keys. Sorry. Sorry about that, man. Okay, this is gonna be good. I'm not scared. Because he's probably gonna, because it is about zombies, so I could. Oh, damn! Oh, God. Damn! What is he, man? Okay, look around for the shotgun, man. Get it, get it. Oh, damn it. What have you done? He just teleported to me. Goodbye, man. There we go. There we go. I got away from... I got... At least I get away with murder. Dude, nice. Nice. Damn. Don't tell on yourself, man. Let's get out of it. Oh, hell no. No, 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 no. You do not touch me. Okay. This is not good. I think we should get out of it. Ow. This guy is the most clumsiest guy ever. My gosh. Okay, let's get over that fence. What the hell was that? Okay. Okay, so that's the end of today's episode of The Walking Dead. But don't worry, we'll be doing two more in a minute. I'll be waiting for this one to upload, and then I'm going to do two more. So yeah, thank you very much for watching, and we'll see you next time. Bye-bye.